ass this shit. Pocket sad like they pregnant. I'm about to have triplets. All that 20s grind. Say good up and eat the ad lib. Get it up. So far ahead. In my time, no C-section. Got blood. We VIP section. Party bus full of women like we next. Would have thought it was a gym the way we flex. A line full of sex. I'm trying to get with me. I'm just trying to grand slam like the boy King Griffey. And I'm at the bar, 9 shots, no 50.
Body got me stuck, so what's really good? Girl, I wish we really could do what we really should. I know your last boyfriend was only really good. Well, I'm excellent, excellent, perfectionist. I keep up behind, no exorcist. That's real, extra different type of breed. An upgrade from that other dimension. The type to make you question all the rest you messing with. I'm trying to tell you, I'm the one that hit the exit with.
She's going to get her boy right now. This is kind of like the second dude. She's kind of caught up on her ex right now. So she's trying out this dude named Trey. I guess he looks like Trey Songz, but I mean, I haven't seen him yet. So I get to meet him. Cool. We're just chilling. I'm sure we're still going to, you know, videotape our dumb asses, but she's about to go get him. So just be patient. We'll chill to some music. She'll be back.
Yeah. Morgan.